Hey, you guys. So I made it back to the room. My voice is gone. It's been a crazy night. I'm so blessed, so thankful to you all for allowing me to make it this far. Thank you for voting me into the competition. I don't know what to say. I'm so thankful. I can't believe that I'm here right now. I really can't. Me and Nayeli love you guys, and we are so thankful for you guys giving us a chance. So it's up to you all. If you really want me to be your final winner, then you have to vote. I mean, you guys are what's gonna keep me alive. And the way you vote, there's five different methods. Please vote all five methods and vote 10 times each method. That would equal 50 votes from you. And you know, the voting can be close, you know, because it's a stiff competition. Trent's amazing, you know, so and he has his supporters, so just make sure you get out there and you tell people to vote. Vote any way you can. If you do all five methods, it should equal up to 50 votes, but if you can't do all five, just do what you can. Anything is better than nothing in my case. And I thank you guys so much. So I'm counting on you. We've brought it this far. Let's bring it all home. Let's bookend this with a girl winning. But I want to let you guys know something. Even if I don't win, thank you so much because you have opened so many doors for me and Nayeli. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. Say thank you, Nayeli, letting my mommy be in the finale. Say thank you. She says thank you. Thank you. Wanna give them a kiss? She's so silly. Oh, you wanna give him another one? Yeah. Wait. I want some kisses. He's so silly. Thank face. But you guys, I'm serious. I wanted to hear. They can see you too. She don't want to let y'all go now. I'm so thankful for y'all allowing us to make it this far. Thank you so much. Thank you. Here, here. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm overwhelmed right now. I don't even know what to say. I love you guys so much, though. I really seriously do. You guys, oh my gosh. You just made so many things possible, and you're such an inspiration to me. You are such an inspiration to me. Thank you guys so much for just sticking by me throughout this whole journey. You guys have gone on a pivotal journey, you know, with me. You know, I'm just so grateful for you all. You've really become like my family, you know? So, thank you. Okay, I'm not gonna cry anymore, okay? Because I promised myself I wouldn't cry this show, and I'm sorry for crying, but you know, it was very overwhelming. It was such a grateful moment. Those were tears of joy. I'm not sad at all about anything, and no matter what happens tomorrow, I'm so happy, so happy. So, I love you all, and thank you all. I gotta get some rest because there's another show, and this is probably the most important show, and that's American Idol's final finale. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow along with some other good names. What are you doing? Along with some good other names. They're tired of kisses. They don't want no kisses no more. No more kisses. Really? Mwah. Okay, you gave him a last kiss. Say night night. Say night night. Good night. Oh. Oh, she don't want to say bye, but we have to. We gotta.